Hello, everybody. How's it going? I'd like to start with three questions. Firstly, are you having a good day? Secondly, why are you having a good day? And third, would you rather be having a good or a bad day? And so, if we truly wish to have a good day, there are two things that should be done. Firstly, we need to stop outsourcing our happiness. Secondly, we need to aim to actively cultivate a source of internal peace and happiness. How do we do this? How do we cultivate a stable peace of mind? Well, this is where meditation comes into play. You're right.
greatest thing about life is that there is no meaning to it. The universe exists for you only because you are. Only because you are.
Thank you. Vibratory pattern in the liquid crystal of our mind.